Friday, June 5th. Let's say the months of the year together. January, February, March, and April, May, June, July, and August, September, October, November, and December. These are the months of the year. The name of the month is June. Let's say the days of the week together. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Yesterday was Thursday. Today is Friday. Tomorrow is Saturday. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The date or the number is the 5th. What is the year? The year is 2020. What is the season? Is it spring, summer, fall, or winter? It is spring. Please do the weather report and look at your temperature at home. Today, I'm going to do a lesson on how to make a quesadilla. The children love these at school. Now, we have a toaster oven here that we toast the quesadillas in. You may not have a toaster oven at home, so after you make the quesadilla, you can work with your mom and dad to either put it in the microwave for about 30 seconds on a plate, or you can put it in a frying pan with them, watching and helping you to kind of like put some heat underneath it to melt the cheese. You're gonna need two tortillas, mine are corn tortillas. I'm gonna put one of them down on my napkin. Then you're gonna need shredded cheese. I'm using Daiya, which is dairy-free cheese. You can use regular cheese. You don't need to use the dairy-free. You put it in the middle, just enough. Might need a little bit more. Just right around to make it nice and cheesy. And then you're gonna just top it off. And then this, not the napkin, but you can put the napkin underneath it for the microwave, but carry it over on a plate or on a napkin to your parents to have them help you toast it. Thank you.